Indian Century is back with another video. In this particular video, we'll be dealing with a marriage ceremony of the Nanaya Christian community. The term Nanaya derives from the name Naithoma, an important figure in the St. Thomas Christian tradition. The Nanaya group traces its origin back to a Jewish Christian immigrant community. They migrated from southern Mesopotamia to Kerala in AD 345 under the leadership of an enterprising merchant, Naithoma. The members of the community were welcomed by the then king, Cheraman Perumal, and were given permission to settle down in Kodungallur. Later, Cheraman Perumal bestowed them with 72 royal privileges, and these were recorded on copper plates named Naithoman Chippedu. The wedding ceremonies take place over 3 days, and the wedding traditions can be divided into the categories of betrothal, groom, bride and reception. These events are also accompanied by numerous ancient songs characteristic of the Nanaya community. Uttu Kalyanam or betrothal customs include the clasping of hands of the future bride and groom by their paternal uncles in the presence of the priest at church. The two other marriage events include Mailanji Idil in the bride's house and Chandam Chattal in the bridegroom's house. Mailanji Idil is anointing the bride's feet, hands and nose with henna, which improves the bride's beauty and also symbolizes the sins of Adam and Eve. Chandam Chattal signifies the end or last day of the bachelor life of the boy as well as beautifying the boy. The village barber arrives at the pandal and requests permission to shave the groom 3 times. After receiving permission, the baba performs the ceremonial shaving and then takes him out to put oil on his head and bathe him. Nowadays, the baba pretends to do these actions, while in ancient times, the process was carried out completely. The event sets off with placing a burning lamp on the floor as a symbol of God's presence. The bride and groom exchange rings and the groom ties a thali around the bride's neck. He also presents a silk sari called Mandra Kodi, which she wears during the reception.
അതിന്റെ സഭയിൽ എന്ന പോലെ നിങ്ങൾ അന്യോന്യം സന്തോഷിക്കുമാറാകട്ടെ. കരുണയുള്ള വരത്തുകയെന്ന് നിങ്ങളിൽ ആവർത്തിച്ച് എല്ലാ ഉപദ്രവങ്ങളിലും നിങ്ങളെ കാത്തുകൊള്ളട്ടെ. സമാധാന ദൂതൻ നിങ്ങളോട് കൂടിയിരുന്ന ആകൽക്രിസ്തയുടെ വഞ്ചനയിൽ നിന്ന് നിങ്ങളെ സംരക്ഷിക്കുമാറാകട്ടെ.
Oh,
The wedding reception features several traditions. After the wedding, the assembly holds a great procession to the reception place, including celebratory music and a distinct ritualistic cheer known as Nadavili. In the end, the bride and groom are carried by their uncles up to the door. On the reception stage, the groom's mother leads the Nellum Neerum, the welcome blessing, to solemnly welcome the newlyweds. The groom's sister holds a lighted brass lamp and a bowl of water, paddy and leaves from Palm Sunday, symbolizing purification and fertility. The mother traces the sign of the cross on the couple's foreheads with a wet piece of palm leaf. Following the mother's blessing, relatives present gift in Kachatarugal, the gift giving. The first gift is a new dress given to the bride's family, and then the family members remove their gold jewelry and place them on the newlyweds. Afterward is a presentation of milk and fruit, which the couple drinks from the same cup. Thanks for watching. To watch more videos related to the marriages and other traditions of the vastly diverse India, subscribe our channel.